how to roast Brussels sprouts.
You have some oil in the pan.
You don't want to crowd the pan. That's step number one. I'm going to season them pretty hard with salt. You just pour them back. I'm going to add in some shallots. Time to add in the butter and the oyster sauce. The butter will give you sweetness, and the oyster sauce will give you saltiness. So after about 3 minutes in the pan, your Brussels sprouts are done.